can't just kick you in the crotch, spit on your neck, fantastic.
Rachel, when you were going out with Ross, did it bother you when he flirted with other women?
No. No, it bothered me when he slept with other women.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
What, your parents said come to the hospital. What? What was it? What happened?
It's something called Braxton Hicks contraction.
Oh. Thank God. That's no big deal. Most women don't even feel them.
Okay, no uterus, no opinion.
Oh my gosh! Rachel, honey! Are you okay? Where's Paolo?
Rome? Jerk missed his flight.
Oh, and then your face exploded?
No. Okay. I was at the airport getting into a cab when this woman, this blonde planet with a pocketbook, starts yelling at me something about how it was her cab first. And then the next thing I know, she just starts pulling me out by my hair. You know, and then sort of blowing my attack whistle thingy. And then three more cabs show up. No. As I'm going to get into a cab, she tackles me. And I hit my head on the curb and cut my lip on my whistle. Everybody having fun at the party? Are people eating my dip?
What is Chandler Bing's job? Seconds, you need this or you lose the game.
It's it has something to do with transponding.
Oh, he's a transponster!
That's not even a word!
Ross, hi, it's Rachel. I'm just calling to say that everything's fine. And I'm really happy for you and your cat. Who, by the way, I think you should name Michael. And you see there, I'm thinking of names, so obviously I am over you. I am over you. And that, my friend, is what they call closure.
Hey, Rach, can you give me a hand with this box?
No! Put that box down! We are not going anywhere! This is my apartment, and I like it! This is a girl's apartment! That is a boy's apartment! It's dirty, and it smells! It's so pretty! And look, it's purple! And I'm telling you, you with your steady hand, I am not moving, and now I have got the steady hand.
I'll take care of it.
That's right! You do what the hand says!
You got a job?
Are you kidding? I'm trained for nothing. I was laughed out of 12 interviews today.
And yet you're surprisingly upbeat.
Well, you would be too if you found Joan and David boots on sale, 50% off.
Oh, how well you know me.
They're my new, I don't need a job, I don't need my parents, I've got great boots.
How'd you pay for them?
A credit card. Mm-hmm. And who pays for that? My father.
Rach, you're killing us here. Will you serve the dessert already? There's drunken dancers awaiting.
Look at it. Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah. What is it?
It's a trifle. It's got all of these layers. First, there's a layer of lady fingers, then a layer of jam, then custard, which I made from scratch. Ooh. Then raspberries, more lady fingers, then beef sauteed with peas and onions, and then a little bit more custard, and then bananas, and then I just put some whipped cream on top.
What was the one right before bananas?
The beef? Yeah, that was weird to me too, but then, I thought, well, there's minced meat pie. I mean, that's an English dessert. These people just put very strange things in their food.